G'day, here's quite a thick piece of seam opal from Lightning Ridge. Rules in millimetres, and I wetted the material. You could possibly cut that in half if you didn't want to make a big dome, and or use it, the material to make a couple of doublets if you cut it through the centre. Anyway, when you buy it, it's yours to do what you like. Cheers.